always knew there's something wrong with him.
They say he shot unarmed prisoners, gone mad during the war.
But killing Kaiser Friedrich in cold blood? They say they were friends from the academy or something.
Yeah, von Duisburg killed his best friend of 50 years. Bastard.
Oh, it's the puppies.
There is a friend living east of here. I need to get to his house. Tag Nacht. I don't want to fight if I don't have to. Too much attention. You two are my eyes and ears. I'll be damned if this is the end of me.
New primary objective received.
Here to see it through. Eyes open for trouble. Go have a look. Yes. Directly. Good plan.
Oh, this seems to be going so well so far.
It's high time that we clean up this place. In a few years, they would have allowed women to vote, and that would have been the end.
Why even have a vote in the first place? We had a Kaiser for a few years without a goddamn parliament.
Schnell! One of us will go to the grave! Swiftly!
Back at the start.
Heading there now. Multiple foes ahead. Eyes open for trouble. Good plan. Eyes open for trouble.
Keep moving.
Roadblock. This isn't coincidence. He's been planning this for a while. Eyes open for trouble. Quick as my legs will carry me. Directly. Open for trouble. Directly. Eyes open for trouble.
No running away now.
Hostile units spotted. Eyes open for trouble. Ha, look at yourself.
No running away now.
A hero has gained a rank.
I've spotted a hostile unit. Swiftly. Multiple foes ahead. They've come for
There probably is a way to do this stealthily, but I am not doing it right.
Out with it now. Directly. Hostile unit spotted.
Shut up and get moving.
That's no way to speak to me. I'm a veteran.
You're in cahoots with a traitor. That's what you are. Move!
Miller.
Von Duisburg is a good man. I know what happened to those prisoners. I was there.
You're a good man. Just shot the Kaiser. Now, move it!
You wouldn't believe those lies for a second if you knew him. Wake up. You're being used. It's...
Ulrich!
Dead!
Anyone else feel like being brave?
Bastards. You, soldier!
Scheiße!
Are you out of your mind?
It's him! Fire!
No running away now! Hold still! Great victories are built on. Are you all right?
Commander von Duisburg, Gefreiter Schulze. Our neighbor. He served with you and my father. He warned us. They got the order to round up everybody they expect to be loyal to you. Schulze fled. He warned many of us, but it was too late.
Martin, Gefreiter Schulze said they arrested the Schmidts and the Hubers. You have to help them, Commander von Duisburg.
You and your mother cross the border and hide until we can join you. You, Miller, gather as many people as you can. Try to arm yourselves and then wait for me on the other side of the river.
Zu Befehl.
No, Hans, come, Mama. The commander will take care of them, won't you?
I do what I can.
New secondary objective received.
I suppose I'm needed. Heading there now.
Small Civil War.
They've come for me. Schnell. Yeah. Quick as my legs will carry me. For us, yes.
Cutscene.
There it is. Carl. Carl.
Can I help you? Oh, shit. You are Gunther von Duisburg.
Oh, Fräulein?
Frieda Rüthe, what do you want from my father?
I need to talk to him. He has something from me I need back.
Brunhilde?
That's not possible. I'm working on her.
You're what?
She's a great mech, but she's old, without maintenance.
You are an engineer?
I am. Not officially, of course, but I learned from the best.
Listen, I need Brunhilde now. There are people after me, and it might get ugly. They might be after your father as well. Please let him know.
Dad wouldn't forgive me if I didn't help you. You were the only one who stood by him after all that stuff. He loved you for that.
I couldn't look Carl in the eye if anything happened to his daughter.
My father died 3 months ago, and I'm coming with you. Wait here.
He? What happened?
So, what's the plan?
You stop right there, Fräulein.
We've got company. Primary objective
after
complete.
After this goes ahead. How can I help? These old dogs!
Oh.
How did you learn to do that?
Every girl needs a hobby. Brunhilde is mine. I improved her quite a bit.
I like when things stay just the way they are.
Nah, you'll love it. I'll try to get more systems up and running as we go.
There is no we.
I just killed Imperial soldiers. Do you think they won't come after me? By the way, why did we kill these men?
That's a long story.
You didn't kill Prince Wilhelm or something, did you? My father told me about your disagreements. So, you want me to go first?
No, I'll go first. We need to cross the river before they shut everything down. I'll scout the area, you stay back. And please, try not to kill me.
We'll see how things go.
Yes.
Okay.
Do it with my eyes closed. Now.
I can handle it.
Huh? Group of enemies work right there.
Frida here. 100 tons of iron on the way. Good luck getting through this hole. Second target.
Yeah.
Go ahead. If it engines at optimal efficiency. 100 tons of iron on the way. Take it. My guns are ready.
Answer is yes, you can. Pew, pew, pew.
What is it? Hang on, Brunhilde.
So slow. I can see why they want.
Making haste.
Ready to field test.
Out with it now. Good plan. Eyes up. For trouble. Hostile unit spotted. Heading there now.
Right. They wait for us there for sure, but let's not get ahead of ourselves. One of us will go. I'm needed. How can I help? How can I help? Show me what's there. An easy target.
I don't think Brunhilde can get here.
I knew it. They screwed you over again, didn't they? Was it Wilhelm? That little piece of shit? Did he shoot his father?
I'm afraid so.
Son of a...
His men are arresting anyone who might be a threat to them. Go, find the others and take them to the other side of the river.
Peter, you heard Commander von Duisburg. We'll stay and fight with him.
To my mech.
May I remind you, she was thrown back into action in the middle of an upgrade without warning, after she was lovingly repaired and maintained by a talented specialist for months?
What happened to my mech?
I need some time to get her moving again.
We don't have time.
And I need oil.
And we don't have oil.
I'll let you know when I've fixed her up. Get me the oil, will ya?
New primary objective received.
I suppose that if it serves the cause.
I was like,
fine.
We're ready. Mark your targets.
That should just be about it.
Out with it now. It'll all get used.
Here we go. Keep those
out
heads down
now. This old dog still bites.
We will stop them. Stormtrooper squad ready. Orders received.
I suppose that's exactly what I need.
We're ready. We need machine guns.
Here to see it through. No running away now. An easy target. Los.
Signs of the Empire stand ready for battle.
Awaiting orders. Understood.
Well, out of the grave. Status report. Hello. Lucky find. How can I help? I got some oil.
Good. Find more and bring it to me.
Yes, I got that the first time.
There are some enemies approaching.
Can you do anything about them?
I can't move, but I can still shoot. Let's see. Hang on, Bonehead.
Go have a look.
Oh, we're right there.
Can't ignore cannons of this caliber. Quick as my legs will carry me. For us. Out with it, now. Directly.
Well.
Eyes open for trouble for my kameraden! Multiple foes ahead. Fools shouldn't have come here today.
Steady now! We cannot fight them like this!
Group of enemies, right there.
What's the target?
Machine gun.
I suppose I
found an enemy. Stormtroopers ready. We'll make the Max wish they stayed home.
We see them!
For me!
Yes!
I scattered
fire!
Good plan! This whole dog still fire!
Where is the target?
The unit has become veteran.
What's next?
Significant enemy. What's the job?
Out with it now. For my kameraden.
We're under attack.
Stormtroopers awaiting orders. Take the light and gaze.
I don't want to waste the oil there.
I suppose I
an easy storm.
Stormtroopers ready.
Field cannon here to kill some armor. Prepare to engage.
They've come for me. How can I help? Directly. Heading there now.
What shall we do?
Firing!
Yes. Go have a look. Here to see it through. Directly.
Yes?
Time to go.
Drop it.
Taking ground. Enemy over here.
Hostile unit spotted.
This whole dog still tight.
Cover.
Take an enemy fire. Stop it.
Eyes at Faust.
Our position is being held.
This whole dog.
That's unfortunate.
Gets easier.
Huh?
Disgraceful. Saxonians being held captive like animals by other Saxonians. Are built. Spit it out! Good plan.
Commander, thank God. What is this madness? They say the Kaiser is dead. They're arresting people without warrant. We heard shooting.
Everything is going to be all right. Take everyone over the border. Gather as many people loyal to Friedrich and me as you can.
You heard him. Those who cannot fight cross the border. The others stay here.
That is not what I... fan. Out with it, now, if it serves the cause.
Stormtroopers ready. Let's get going.
Yes, it'll all get used. I've got half the oil you asked for. How are the repairs going?
It's tricky. You wouldn't understand.
Hey!
Oh, come on. My dad told me you know nothing about machines.
I can use them.
More enemies.
Need help?
Don't know. It's more than last time.
An easy target.
Help to be prepared.
Here to see it through. I stopped them. You won't do any more damage. Yes, this whole dog still bites. For my command.
Very accurate with those broadsides. Noted.
I didn't get old staying in the open. Better be careful. Wilhelm's man could be around any corner.
Taking enemy fire!
How can I help? I'm dead!
We found it.
What's that?
Everyone get in. Consider it done.
Angriff!
The area has been cleared. Significant enemy force detected. We are ready. Get them loaded. Sons of the Empire, stand ready for battle.
Yes. Quick as my legs will carry me. Heading there now.
Enemy over here.
I'll stop them!
What's the target? Keep those heads down!
Out with it. This old dog still bites. Spit it out! Hold still! That's the police station and prison. If I wanted to keep people imprisoned without drawing extra attention, it would be there. They've come for me!
Yeah?
Ah!
cover. Enemy units over here.
One of us will go to the grave. Group of enemies, right there.
This area has been cleared.
It's easier. I suppose I'm needed. Heading there now.
Well, so.
For my comrades are taking enemy fire! Show them how Sixonians fight! Huh? Face me! No running away now!
Kill them! Is that all of them?
They paid in blood. Here to see it through. Could do it with my eyes closed. An easy target! Spotted a hostile unit. Eyes open for trouble. Are you all right?
Commander, I knew you wouldn't leave your men behind. They called you an enemy of the throne, and I told them, if Gunther von Duisburg is an enemy of the throne, then so am I. Then they arrested me.
So they haven't learned when to keep your mouth shut. Get everybody to the other side of the bridge. I'll join you there as soon as I can.
No way! We are coming with you! Do what the commander said!
Bah, fine.
Secondary up.
Make it count! Keep those heads down!
Them. Bad. Now
get down!
Let them know it!
What's next?
Understood.
One of us will go to the grave! Spread up for my comrade!
What's the target?
Everyone get in.
They never get seized.
What's next?
Will we be inside for long?
We're here to see it through. Eyes and Faust!
Significant enemy force detected.
They've come for me. It's been my last fight. Yes.
Oh dear. Okay. Alright. We will meet up at Brunhilde. Pew pew. Of things happening. Oh.
Takes up.
suppose I'm needed. How about a lift for an old man?
Thanks. That was close.
Are you all right?
Yes. It's just... well, they really shook me up in here.
Most people don't know what it's like when all that's between you and certain bass is a few centimeters of iron.
Guess not. Is that what happened to that?
They call it shell shock these days. He was one of the first, unfortunately. He wasn't a coward, you know. He was a good man who couldn't stand it anymore, no matter what anyone says.
Sure. It shouldn't take long. Do you have the oil?
Of course.
That's it. You really are Carl's daughter.
That's not all. The mortar's back online, and I added some improvements. I should be able to do basic repairs from inside Brunhilde now.
Impressive. Let's show them what Saxonian engineering can do.
I'm all for it. Let's get out of here.
Primary objective complete.
We're ready. Our feet could use a rest.
Group of enemies, right there! Hostile unit spotted!
What is it?
Take your blood!
Maximum yield!
One of us will go to the grave!
I can't fix it!
I stopped them!
Explosion. And so then Big Mac marches on.
How can I help?
Plotting trajectory. Ready to field test. I can handle it.
There we go. Really?
The worst is behind us. The bridge is at the end of the road.
Fighting with Brunhilde, side by side with Gunther von Duisburg. Papa wouldn't believe it.
Frieda, I should have known about his death. I haven't cared much about anyone lately.
I don't think you could have done anything. I couldn't. He couldn't stand people mocking him. They imitated his trembling whenever they saw him. They called him a coward, a disgrace to the Vaterland.
Oh, Frieda.
I told him to never listen to those bastards. I certainly didn't.
I'm so sorry. I wish I had...
Shut up. What is that?
Max, lots of them.
Preparing weapons.
No. Run.
Come on.
Ready to field test.
They're on, so we'll do them.
It's him! Get him!
They're approaching fast.
Concentrate on the way ahead. I'll
keep those hands down!
They're not quite just clearing the way. Oh.
What is it?
Primary objective complete.
All right, we need to.
What happened?
Go, go. Let's find the others.
Drop the bridge on him.
Wilhelm's forces conquered Dresden, like Caesar conquered Rome.
I saw his army. We can't fight them with stones and good intentions. We need more heavy weapons and mechs.
What is your opinion, Fräulein?
You should find better guards.
Tag and Nacht knew you were there. Have a seat. I guess we have to thank you for the bridge.
Fighting Prince Wilhelm in Dresden would reduce the city to rubble. And you may have fewer friends than you think.
Tell me.
Their misinformation campaign began. They're distributing leaflets depicting you as a murderer and all who help you as insurgents. They took over the newspapers. In a few hours, Saxony will read that Wilhelm is a rightful ruler and beset by enemies from within. He'll ask his countrymen to help him defend Saxony in this time of crisis, and many will believe him. When the sun sets, they will have arrested members of parliament, judges, officers, unionists, anybody who might have the power to stop them. It's going to be a dark day in Saxony's history, in the world's history.
And the good sheep of Saxony stay silent and pull their hats in, like they always do.
Not all of them. There are those who will not be bent. Those who don't lose their humanity because it's the easy way. It's these people we have to put our hope in.
He's no set to consolidate power.
It's not enough. We can't just sit here and count on others.
At this point, marching into Saxony with an army strengthens Wilhelm's narrative of a country under attack. This is not the time for armies and battles. This is the time to work in the shadows and win the hearts and minds of people.
I like that. We have the truth on our side. They can't maintain their lives forever.
It will get worse before it gets better. It is hard to destabilize a big country with a functioning political system, a free press, and independent courts. But all of that will be gone very soon. Wilhelm wants to defend his country from Fenris, but instead, he presents it on a silver platter.
There are over 2,000 people under my protection. If we can't go back, what am I supposed to do with them?
We need a safe haven for these people and everybody else who is in danger.
Nobody will take us. They fear Saxony and they have their own problems.
No, there is such a place. Tesla's factory. He fights against
the Germans.
He has the power to fend off anyone stupid enough to enter his city. And in its heyday, tens of thousands of people lived there.
It's going to be a long walk, but it might be our only option.
And Wilhelm's army? They'll catch up with us within a day or two.
I taught him everything he knows about tactics. but not everything I